And I greatly appreciate the time that James Emery and the folks at the Boggs Center took to arrange a special tour that I could understand the implications of Detroit as a post-industrial city. And it was quite an amazing, short, but quite extraordinary, moving, passionate tour where we visited many of the projects which the Boggs Center supports, the Katherine Ferguson Academy for Teen Mothers and Runaways, where 80% of the women there, young women, go on to college. And 80% of them have no second pregnancy within a year. The art park, community art park in this as well was an important start place to go, where the Boggs Center has bought two homes which will serve as transitional homes for those young ladies, those young women. So I want to applaud the center for the incredible work and the incredible vision that it has at a time when visionaries are so necessary and so important.